In this lecture, we are going to print transpose of a given matrix. But before we start writing program for this, let us understand what transpose of a matrix is. Suppose we have a matrix given of size 4 by 5, then 4 are my rows and these are my columns, which is 5. So we just need to replace all the columns with rows. So all the row elements will be converted into column elements. So this will be my first row, which is converted into first column, and second row will be converted into second column, and so on. So if we have a matrix of size 2 by 3, transpose of that matrix will be 3 by 2. So in other words, if you want to just print the given matrix, then suppose we have stored elements like A of ij, then transpose of it will be A of ji. So let us see how we have wrote the instructions for this program. Because transpose can be of any dimension of matrix, it doesn't have to be a square matrix. Hence, I'm asking user to enter m and n, which are used for our number of rows and columns. And once values are m and n are inputted by user, we are asking user to enter values of matrix elements. So if user has entered 2 and 3 as values of m and n, then total 6 array elements will be entered by the user with the help of this code block, and it will be stored at the address location of a, I, j respectively. Now once user has entered all the matrix elements, we are just going to simply print it with the help of our for and j loop for the rows and columns. But instead of printing a of ij, I am writing a of ji, so that will print a transpose matrix.